Moving forward to the next part of the videos, moving to the next part of the videos, just proceeding with the few MCQs related to the President and the Prime Minister of the nation. As we all know, there are special provisions with regards to the appointment of President and the Prime Minister. We are going to solve some MCQs over there, which with respect to the President and the Prime Minister. Yeah, the first MCQ could be like, first MCQ, the Prime Minister is an So, he is the head of the state or head of the government or the head of the state and the head of the government, none of the above. So, Prime Minister is the person who mainly deals with the government. So, generally the President is a person who deals with the state. So, we can see the Prime Minister is a person who is considered as a head of the government. The appointment of members of the Council of Ministers is made by the President. Appointment of the members of the Council of Ministers is made by the President on advice of the Prime Minister. Prime Minister need to advise Our Prime Minister will present a list to the President with regards to the selection of the Council of Ministers. So, on the advice of the Prime Minister, the President will take care. President of India is the head of the state. So, generally, the Prime Minister will take care of all the related issues with regards to the state. So, he is the head of the state. And the President is a person who gives assent to the various bills which already passed in the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, that is, the both houses of the Parliament. So, he is the head of the state. The minimum age for being eligible to become the Prime Minister of India. As you all people know, the minimum could be like for being eligible to become the Prime Minister of India is the minimum age for being eligible to become the Prime Minister of India. It is like 25 years as a minimum age. So, very important bit and already been asked in the previous year questions. So, it is a previous year question. The 25 is the correct answer. Who among the following is an ex officio chairman of the Niti Aayog? As you people know, Niti Aayog replaced five year plans, right? So the Prime Minister will be the head of Niti Aayog, Prime Minister. The President of India is elected indirectly by the Electoral College, consists of electing members of the President of India, Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, State Assemblies and State Legislatives. So, option E is like all the above. So, which of the following authorities can proclaim the emergency in the states? President, Chief Minister, the Governor and Prime Minister. The absolute is the President. President is a person who can proclaim the emergency. The oath of office to the President is administrated by, so for the President, See, for the Vice President, it is the President. For the President, it is Chief Justice of India, CJI. So, CJI will be the person who take care of oath of office to the President. So, which of the following authorities can impose the reasonable restrictions on the fundamental rights? So, during the emergencies. There is a kind of restriction on the fundamental rights. So, if that is the case, then the President will take care of all these things. The President will be the person or concerned authority for restriction of fundamental rights. Who decides the disputes regarding the election of the President? Who decides the dispute regarding the election of President? So, try to understand, is a very important key role. Who decides the disputes regarding the election of President? So, yes, exactly, it is the Supreme Court. Supreme Court is an institution which decides the disputes, whatever the disputes happening with regards to the election of the President generally. Yeah. So, Article 356 of the Constitution of India deals with. So, again. So, Article 356 of the Constitution of India deals with the proclamation. It deals with the proclamation of the President rule. President rule, which is really important. So, try to understand the proclamation of President rule by the Article 356. So, which of the following situations does the President act in his own discretion? In appointing the Prime Minister, in returning a proposal to the Council of Ministers for the reconsideration? So, both of these. So, in returning the proposal to the Council of Ministers for the reconsideration, generally, the President will be acting by his own discretion. So, option B. So, whenever the President find that, certain things have to be reconsidered or revalued or some provisions have to be reconsidered for in order to get the formulation. So, generally, he can give his own assent or he can give a proposal without considering anyone. The President can give his own discretion. So he can return a proposal, whatever the proposal the Council of Ministers has been passed, he can give it back for the reconsideration. So option B is the correct answer. The Prime Minister of resigns when he does not command majority in the lower house parliament. This is called as like, you know, yeah, this whenever the there is a majority, see, simple majority in India. If the Prime Minister do not have a certain majority with regards to his position, so generally, automatically, like he does not have a command majority, then the Prime Minister should resign. So this is as per the stipulation. So stipulation. So this could be like stipulation in the Indian Constitution. According with the stipulation of Constitution, so generally whenever the Prime Minister do not have any majority command over the majority in the lower house of the parliament, that is in the Lok Sabha, so generally then the Prime Minister will resign. So which of the following articles impose the President to appoint the Prime Minister of India? So it is like Article 75 speaks about Article 75 empowers the President to appoint the Prime Minister of in India. So very important bit asked in the previous year questions. So governor of the state is appointed by, the governor of state is appointed by, again, so it is like president, so who will be suggesting, like Prime Minister will recommend some people towards the position of governor. So who will be appointed? President will be appointed. I hope it is very clear. So As I already clearly mentioned, our channel mainly deals with UGC NET paper 1 preparation. So you can see all these videos which related to UGC NET paper 1 and very some basic information regarding institutions, some notifications, any kind of employment opportunity things. We are just providing all the kind of things. You can just visit our channel once you will be getting the good videos over here with regards to the education, employment and all. Whenever the new issues comes into the picture, generally we will be putting it in the channel. You just go through our channel, and if you really like our channel, just share to your friends and kindly subscribe our channel. And don't forget to tap on the bell icon for the more updates. Right? Thank you. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.